should be an exciting affair. And along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, set to bring you all the commentary here on EA Sports. Malkin's one of those guys that our cameras will be keeping close tabs on here tonight.
His name is up on the board in the opposition's dressing room. He's a player they will key on trying to stop.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Nuggets start with possession as we are now underway. Newfoundland's on the attack. Quick feed to Besser. Sends a pass over. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Into the offensive zone. Let's it rip. He scores! Jonathan Huberdeau!
This has to be frustrating. He's in the right spot. He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
The Vikings get off to a great start here, leading 1-0.
Well, they get everybody through the lineup, and now they're on the board already. Great start for them.
Malkin's won the draw here in the open ice. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Newfoundland's got the puck against the boards. Iceland's gained possession along the boards. Now a quick pass to Huberdeau.
Huberdeau's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And there's the save. Carries it in. Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Landeskog's moving it ahead. From one point man to another. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. And he caught him when he wasn't looking. What a hit. Takes the feed. Move to the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it to Reinhardt. Snaps one here in the slot. Nothing.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Over the line they come. And now he moves it to Gensel. Hammers it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Slides the puck over. Reinhardt's got it along the wing. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Here's an odd man rush. Too much traffic in the lane. Picked up along the wall by Jones. Carries it across the line. Oh, what a stop! The Growlers gain possession in their own end. Miller's moving the puck through his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Backstrom. He says, let's get physical on that play. Moves it around along the half wall. Snaps it on net, and that carries off a stick. Puts it towards the net, and that one's turned away. Pass to Coleman. Handles the pass at center. And now it's over to Fox. Great read to break up the play.
Newfoundland's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video. That's how you...
Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's all tied up. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Carlson's got the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Saad. And that pass is stolen. Scooped up along the wall. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
The Vikings have been the busier team offensively so far to start things. Now they finally have a result that pays off.
Well, they've had the zone time, they've had the shots, now they've got the lead. Now you want to build upon it.
Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. The one-time rocket, brilliant save, read it perfectly.
14 minutes, 7 seconds.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Edler. Can't get it to go. Here they come on the attack. Nice feed from the boards. Lets it fly. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Now over to Besser. Huberdeau's got it in the offensive zone. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Marchand's got it against the boards. That's a solid hit. Sends the pass down low. Takes the feed at the point. From the point, Iceland's got the puck now. Takes it across the blue line. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Stones him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Sorelli's going to play it against the half wall. Great heads-up play by the defender. Puts it on goal. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Well, that'll do it for period number one and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. 2-1 is where we sit after 20 minutes of play in a fun one with both teams getting on the board here.
Fans, don't forget to answer tonight for our team signed poster, which will give away before the end of tonight's game.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Period two is set to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Iceland's been really good so far. They're playing defense by being in the offensive zone. They have the majority of the shots and a one-goal lead.
Centered out in front, and that one's blocked. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Rips it from the blue line. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Puck grabbed by Huberdeau. Gaining momentum up along the side. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, just a textbook hit. Here's a short pass to Stamkos. Slides it across. Denies him. Takes it in front. Nearing the point. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that one's broken up. Moves the puck. Receives the pass. Way too much congestion blocks that. Marchessault's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot, and that one's stopped.
Backstrom's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Getzel's carrying it ahead. Iceland's got a hold of it against the wall. Ekholm's picking up steam. Quick pass to Jones. And now it's grabbed by Ekholm. Moves it quickly over to Barzal. And that's picked off in front. Puck scooped up by Nylander. Moves it on over to Nylander. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Moves the point. Rips it on net. Denies him. He got all of it. Well past the midway mark of this period. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Monahan's won the draw. Unloads a shot! And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Picked up along the boards by Edler. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Newfoundland's got the puck along the wall. Moves it over to Pacioretty. Pacioretty's got it across the line. Turns it away on the slap shot. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it to Ekman-Larsson. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. There's a collision. Quick feed to Kreider. Move to the middle. Let's it go. He scores. They tied it up.
Brand new game. All that work has gone behind this. And we're back to even Steven. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that traffic.
Carlson
by number 23, Oliver
takes the pass.
And by number 20, Chris Kreider. Time of the goal, 14.
Puts it just wide of the net.
He didn't have much room. He's making the attempt for a perfect shot there.
Handles the puck, and he slides it quickly to Burns. Quick shot, makes the save. In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Moves it to Stamkos. And he slides it quickly to Ekman-Larsson. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. And the middle frame almost done. Here's a short pass to Malkin. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through him.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Strome swooping in on the attack. Nice pass. And he stands tall in goal. Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. There's the end of period number two. It's still deuces wild here.
And kids, don't forget, if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Ekman Larson's going to play into the corner. Quick pass to Ekman Larson. And he says no! Iceland's got a hold of it along the wall. And he gains the zone here. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop.
Well, the goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. On the attack along the boards. Handles the puck at the point. Let's the wrister go. Denies him in front. And now he tries to get it across to Marchessault. Sends the pass over. And not much on that one. Taken along the wall by Marchessault. Ekholm's got it along the wing. And that goes off a player in front. Gets a stick on it to make the save. Besser's got it on the offensive end. Moved into the middle. Launches him into the boards. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession.
He's got good hands, but I think he overdoes it a bit here. Now he doesn't have the puck anymore.
Grabbed along the boards by Ekholm. Moves it quickly over to Reinhardt. Now a quick pass to Burns. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Quick feed to Backstrom. Carries it in. They've got numbers. Turns it aside. Save made by the goalie.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close. Burns is able to use his skating ability to get up tight to the board and throw a big hit.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a tie game. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Over the line they come. Takes the feed. He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. That's a really good shot. The goaltender's down in the butterfly. He thinks he's got mostly everything covered, but apparently not. The puck gets by him.
The Vikings, as they make their way back to the faceoff circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive. Try and get another one.
Right in the slot! And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Nuggets take it across the blue line. Takes a shot. Wide of the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
And now it's over to Strom. And it's a quick pass to Edler. Moves it around along the half wall. Puts it on net. Big time stop. Gets a blocker on it.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie gets the blocker up to make the save.
More than half the frame has been played here. Iceland's got a one-goal lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Kreider's got the puck. Moves. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. This is almost a tease for the goalie. He can't quite get his legs together. Gets beaten through the five hole.
Newfoundland's got a little mojo back on their step after that goal here in the third.
You work and you try and keep yourself light, you keep yourself aggressive, but
If nothing happens for you, it gets pretty heavy. They feel good now.
Carlson's got it in the offensive zone. Shuts him down. Taken by Kreider. Slides it diagonally to Hyman. Sends a pass over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hyman. Puck picked up by Coleman. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Growlers gain possession along the wall. Sends it in deep. Takes the puck along the boards.
Edler's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
I can't think of a bigger time to make that stop. The game stays tied. Great save.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Ice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Too much congestion in front. Comes up with the stop. A critical draw here. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Hedman. Shot, makes the save. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Barzal's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Puts the puck on net, and he makes the save. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Scrum along the boards. Here's the official call. Nylander's been nabbed for tripping.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. Kind of stuff.
Boy, what a chance for the man advantage unit as they take to the ice for the first power play on their side all game. Carlson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Under a minute to go in the third. Here's a short pass to Kreider. Carries it across the line. Quick pass to Hedman. Takes the feed. Stops the rocket of a shot. And he rings the post. Newfoundland's got the puck along the boards. And he comes up with it. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Puts the puck on net, just wide. Picked up along the wall by Hedman. From the point, looks to make something happen.
They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Sends it to the cross side. Iceland's gained possession along the boards. Dishes it to Malkin. Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office.
We'll take a quick break. OT next. anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. Moves it quickly over to Jones. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Iceland's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. A chance from the slot. Gives them nothing in front. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Cirelli's won the face-off. And a huge opportunity here in overtime is blown as the power play comes up short.
Sometimes the opportunity shows up at a really critical point. Here you are in overtime, you got a power play, and they don't cash in. Big miss.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone face-off. Backstrom's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. A critical draw here. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Takes it across the blue line. Quick feed to Malkin. No room for that one to get through. Puck lands back onto a stick. Here's a chance in front, and that goes wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
From the slot, wrist shot. Newfoundland's got the puck. Into the offensive end now. Sends it across. Takes a shot and makes the save. Stamkos has won the faceoff. Throws it on goal. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Puck grabbed by Weber. Knocked away. Wide.
He misses by a large margin. He's right in the middle of the ice.
And makes the save. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. And now he angles it across to Marchessault. Game on a stick. And he missed the net. We'll play on. Marchand swinging the puck through center ice. Here they are on the attack. Shot with the stop.
Barzal's able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. A chance to win it and he keeps it alive. What a stop. Try for the win. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. And the puck's knocked loose. And that banks off a stick. The Nuggets gain control of the puck against the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Backstrom. Jabs the puck away. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Back to the point it goes. Solid check to slow him down. Moves it to Besser. And that's blocked away. Iceland's got control of it now from their own end. Big time stop there.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Let's it fly! Nothing settled in overtime. That'll take us to a shootout. We'll take a quick timeout, and the shootout is on its way next. Shootout. Stamkos is the first skater here in this shootout. He's ready to rock.
Stamkos.
Turns it away. Malkin's ready to rock here in this shootout.
Evgeny Malkin.
Oh, and it goes off the stick. We still don't have a goal in this shootout. Let's see if this changes right here. And he buries it for the goal.
I really like how he made this look like he was going to deep, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes. Individual player versus goalie shootout, they end up getting the upper hand.
And that'll do it for Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.